friends, papunta na kami ng Monaco. So did you set Monaco?
No, I said Avenue de, what was it? Avenue de Monte Carlo, no? Casino Monte Carlo, yep. Avenue de Monte Carlo, yeah.
Okay, we're set to go. Sana makapasok kami. In Jesus' name. Actually, kinakabahan kami pumunta kasi ang gusto lang talaga namin ma-experience doon yung legendary Monte Carlo Casino. At may nagsabi sa amin na ang makapasok lang doon ay yung residence ng Monaco. At isa pa, baka masita yung low-cost na damit namin. Pero itatry pa rin namin, beke naman, you know. So, touchdown in paradise, the glamorous city state of Monaco, where luxury meets the Mediterranean.
Oh, just to see all these buildings here is already becoming a mixed feeling.
Bitte scharf links abbiegen.
Bitte scharf links.
Scharf links?
Yeah.
But what is not happening?
There's a police, better straight there. You're gonna take them.
What do I do now?
So guys, papasok na kami sa paraiso ng tunay na mangsusugal. As in, this is the true gambler's paradise. Exploring the billionaire's playground. So guys, itong entrance ticket lang yung ebidensya na nakapasok kami sa casino. Kasi hindi pala pwede magpicture-picture doon. Nagtry ako pero biglang may dumating ng security guard at sinabi na kung madam bawal magpicture-picture. Pero at least meron kaming souvenir sa Monte Carlo Casino. So guys, nandito kami sa the world famous Formula 1 circuit. So dito pala yun yung pabilisan ng sasakyan nangyayari.
So just in our U-turn. But where is now the
There is a link.
Nach 200 Metern links abbiegen.
So we go back the way, no?
Yeah.
It's not here, but here.
Yes. Wow, look at the ship. Look at the boat. So guys, pagmasdan natin ang mararangyang pamumuhay ng mayayaman at sikat na tao sa mundong ibabaw. So guys, nung pumasok kami sa Monte Carlo Casino, tumaya kami ng 100 at nanalo kami ng 400. Kaya meron kaming libreng dinner tonight at nabawi rin namin ang gastos namin papuntang Monte Carlo.
Amen.
How is it? Husband, how is the food? How is the starter? I need to take many picture because this is expensive. So guys, kinabukasan bumalik kami para naman magbabad sa araw ng Mediterranean, lumangoy at mag-enjoy sa magandang tanawin sa Larvotto Beach.
100 Metern rechts abbiegen.
Dito kami sa public beach ng Monaco. Ito yung libreng beach. Pero yung beach nila hindi sand. Ano siya, stone beach. Oh. So guys, we hope you enjoyed this incredible journey through the glamour streets of Monaco, experiencing its luxury, culture, and natural beauty. Until next time, keep exploring.
Au revoir.